Hi, I'm Mark Tross. This is the light for today. Today we're in 1 John chapter 4, verses 10 and 11. Herein is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be the propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if God so loved us, we ought also to love one another.